And now it's time to take a look back at some of the highlights from this week. Enjoy.